Today, I want to talk to you about independence. Independence is important for every entrepreneur, for every artist. And when you look at Google or Amazon, most of the time what you find is advices for financial independence, which then will most likely be how to build up passive income, how to trade options, how to buy stocks, which is all good. But most of the time, these are 10-year plans. And of course, every good thing needs time. But it starts immediately with money. And I think although financial independence is a very important part of independence, financial independence doesn't mean independence. Because as I said before, many people have a lot of money and don't feel free. And I think the first step of independence is being free from your feelings and free from your thoughts. And that's what I want to teach. After that, I would teach how to be accountable to yourself. You have high self-responsibility, be disciplined, how to be sustainable, to be consistent for a long time, and trust yourself that you are consistent. Trust in yourself is extremely important to be independent. And then, build on that, will come the financial independence. So, if you're interested to learn about that, please let me know. Write it in the comments. Send me DMs. I like DMs. I always answer them like in the other questions I asked you. Looking forward to what you think about it, if you're interested to learn it, and any other thoughts you have about this. Thank you.